This band, the Me Generation, is the chapter, the name of the chapter I am going to be reading from this book today that my little sister bought me. Shout out to her. We are living in a time when people refuse to see where God is directing or listen to what God is saying. We are living in a day when many of us could be characterized as rebelling against God, even though that might sound ridiculous. Think about it for a minute. Everything today is designed to isolate us, give us autonomy, enhance individualism, and emphasize being self-made. The buzzwords for today are me, me, me. The rebels of today's society are you and me, so full of self-indulgence at times, and we perpetuate our focus on self through Facebook, Twitter, MySpace, and on our own individual blogs. They all reflect our insatiable desire to express ourselves, to tell others what we think, what we do, and where we go. They all highlight our desire to point the world to ourselves, to lift ourselves up, and to somehow feel the word's affirmation. Of course, God's direction for us is towards Him and others. We should love God and love others. At the core of our rebellion is our lust for self, to do things our way, to have personal success. Surrendering our me nature for and others. Nature is God's way of breaking a rebellion. God dislikes self-aggrandizement and self-centeredness. I tried to help my players through the years to understand this truth both on and off the field, that we will be successful only when we are playing the game. We will be successful only when we understand that what we do is not just about football. There are others around us who need our help and encouragement. Our role is to try to impact them in a positive way.